All right, thank you, John Jansky. I think we figured out who that is, in case we haven't heard that before. But in case somebody doesn't know, John, I'm going to ask you to tell us who is. Assuming you're done, I don't want to jump in on the artiste. All righty. I'll hold the microphone if you don't mind. My wife would kill me.
Danville's hometown, Dick Van Dyke.
And if some of you don't know, what we are going to be doing, we have an auctioneer on en route right now. Paul Schimmerschein will be here to auction this piece off today. He's supposed to be here any moment. And so if you do enjoy this little piece of Danville history, buy another piece of Danville history, John Jansky. You can feel free to bid on this and maybe take it home today once it dries. Well, what's the drying time on this, do you think? About 2 hours, so it'll still be here. It'll be done before the rains get here, because the rains are not going to get here. They're going to blow over. They're going to come after the municipal band at 6:30, maybe 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, the rains, we hope. So, John, anything else you want to tell us about your work here, about your career, other places that you've been, other things you've done?
No, I just want to thank everyone for coming out and watching me paint. Thank you for supporting Arts in the Park. Thank you for supporting all the local charities that I've been a part of. That money has gone to great places, and we love Danville. Hey, peace out. And shout out to Mayor Ricky over there. I see you over there.